Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Ryan and welcome back to TateCon. Okay. I get pretty mokey because I went over them. Talking about the road boy now. Oh, Tita Bear. I acquitted an reward. Auto, one at a time. I got it.
Not this time.
Yeah, this time.
It's right here. Where'd he go? Damn it. He's gone.
Okay.
God damn it, where is he?
I don't know. Where did they go? Oh, where did they go? I'm a buyer. No one behind you.
Now I got you.
No, I don't.
Here you are.
I got you.
Mine now.
Woo! You're gonna bend the sword. You stop moving. Nepo none. But I'm already in. Okay. You got me good. Oh. I am more people. Okay, that's gonna be it.
That's the last of them. Jesus, how many men have you pissed off?
Where's it gone? See what you have up here. Oh, yeah. Whoopee. Now we'll go all the way down. Almost there. Oh boy.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Okay.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Ooh. They didn't we have a door.
Here's the hatch. Yeah. No, you had one.
Oh. Atty wetty. Down. Oh, whoop. Look pretty empty. No. Take an Aguinaldo and wanted one.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Hey, what's this? A crafting. Yes, yes, yes.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Okay, so... There we go. It now came time. Oh, climb it again. Okay. start that back.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, it's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about.
Ooh,
right.
Smoke.
Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just not going to stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there.
Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Dude. Oh, yet. Now, where was my...
Topping off.
Bike. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, so you can see on the mini-map.
Yes. Done.
Yeah. They need repaired.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
No.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Now I got you.
I could be shit.
Back, I need cover and fire! I see you, Heidi.
You don't want it.
I got a better plan.
Okay, do I can dead on a bit. Okay. Oh, yeah? Get off. I'm wait here. Come on.
That's the last of them. Stay down off O'Leary Mountain.
Night.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze Man.
Do not want a Martin gun.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Okay.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
Man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off.
So, what were you saying?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Sniper. Annihilate tonight.
Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
No, I don't want a T-God bow. Well. I can make both. Yeah, keep God bow.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp to clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Duh. Okay, dump me. Did it glow dead? What the demo day?
I'm gonna need a few Molotovs. Or take them up while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to Olivia now. Don't ask me how.
Okay.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man now? Degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of
her. Oh,
just
okay.
Get some rest. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot.
Then.
Deke, you there? Yeah, had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Oh, warehouse. Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will.
Fire to the nation.
Trust in each other. We're never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free. Don't believe the lies.
Who's that?
Come on.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon, Tommy and I once again.
Get up top two. Get out top three.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, not the one up there. But I don't have a knob. Oh. That's a big one.
Come
No! Get the duck gun. Okay. You turn that one up here. Okay, I'm gonna need to bunt more mullet.
This place is a death trap.
Not the big one.
Goddamn freaks, what the hell are you doing in here,
huh? Ah, some glove. Okay. Hit one. But I want to see about any good detail.
One here? Yep.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Boom.
Come on, boys and girls.
Smoking demo. Yep. Ah, you poke. You poke my toy. Are we done? People? Okay, I got two mullet. Dumb lucky guys are gonna get it. And I toot you.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Oh. You see me, don't you? Come on. Come on. Okay. Where the go? Okay, we can take the pond. Okay. Ammo. Take it. Why don't we depend it up there if we can? Yeah, we got that one. Come on. Hey, they put they burned up there. Do not want to mess with me. Okay. I'm out of Maui. Damn rope.
Use everything.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I can. Yet. Okay. So we might wait for that one. Until I can get more mowed. when I can rotate. Wait, we were connected to it? No, it doesn't make a fire. That's a boom boom. Okay. So. Not that one yet. Almost out of fuel. I done up that one. Okay, tied to go for tent mat in the field. Oh, wait. I need to take that out. Bottle. Tilt on top. What I need. Okay. It's a deck. No. Moving on. Yep. Hey, buddy.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
Oh, question mark. On it comes. Oh, it's a bill.
Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. I gotta clear them out.
Hmm. good, but I will need the fuel. I quit that up, Bob.
Good.
We'll get that guy real quick. Oh boy, no, no. Okay, good. Where the book is? Oh. Of course. Did guy tell you? And I take it maybe up air.
Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Can dog keep pipe waiting?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Oh. Cop.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, it did?
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Do it. Hi.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
They look like gaming, didn't it?
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them.
I heard something.
See me, I'm dead.
Yes, it was. I double checked on the assignments. Did you see something?
How you feeling?
Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
Leave it.
Okay.
It started raining. Did you hear that?
Shit.
Goddamn rain.
Seems like it's always raining out here. Feel no 2000.
They can't see me in there.
After tracking a large estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
Okay. I'm leaving.
field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
What was that? Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got him.
Subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
And I asked if you were say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors from White Canyon.
You can't see me in there.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was too far from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I seal up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves? Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
What was that?
Capo.
What the hell are we doing here anyway?
We've got plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Anyone else hear that?
Nope, you took on Katie.